Hello everyone. Just to share a little bit today some intel with you. As you know, I have already shared in previous videos that I'm in contact, visual contact with the Galactic Federation of Light since 2011. I have been initiated by a shaman from Peru. And since that time, I have really contact with the Galactic Federation. I know when they're flying around. And actually, I really have a personal contact with them, with I believe Ashtar Command. I'm just seeing it, who is who, the names. And I mean, I can really testify to you that when I am asking for confirmation, when I go outside in the night sky, I immediately see the lights passing by, and I even have my soul team, my team, galactic team, assisting. They flash me, so I'm also always getting confirmations from the presence for my, so to say, ship. Yeah, my mother ship, or my vessel up there. And so when I'm reading some information from channeled messages. Like for example, from Ashtar, from the Galactic Federation of Light, I really resonate with this stuff. And this is what I'm reading right now. It's very interesting because I'm gonna read it to you because it has to do with the pandemic. What is the current state of the pandemic? And so I'm gonna just read a part of the channeling as far as it concerns the pandemic. The hardest hit areas are quarantined, and measures are sufficient now to isolate them. The spread is minimal at this point. New measures are being sought and spoken of for the first time by the President of the United States. Why? To shift the power away from the pharmaceutical industry towards healing modalities that actually work. Ashtar. So when I'm reading this message, for me, I'm always like using my heart. It resonates completely. It's the truth, and at the same time, I use also logic, so it goes together and it makes sense that we have to see a little bit how this plays in 3D, because politics is mainly three dimensional. It's not for higher dimension, and then we can see that the time it takes for things to manifest in 3D takes much longer than it already happened in the higher vibrations. And so for me, when I'm reading this post, I see that it really makes sense, and that it's a gradual process. And so just to say that it's all being contained, that there is no fear about this being more waves about it. As a matter of fact, it's almost 10 o'clock now here in Greece, so this is we are doing global meditations to contain it as well. So the work we are doing, also all the light workers around the planet, for in mass meditations many times in the day. You can find all the information if you want on my website on the category about the synchronized meditations, if you'd like to participate. And it's really working. So just to share this with you. So I wish you a beautiful day, and keep the spirits high. Much love.